Right, breaking news coming in. Enforcement Directorate has served an eviction notice to Karti Chidambaram to vacate his Jorbagh residence within 10 days. The property was attached by Enforcement Directorate last October in the INX media case. An attachment was confirmed by the appellate tribunal in March. The property is jointly owned by Karti Chidambaram and his mother, Nalini Chidambaram. Munish Pandey, my colleague, joins me with more details. Munish, this is going to be seen as a setback as far as Karti Chidambaram is concerned. It's a prime posh area where his house is located.
Yeah, well, this property was attached by the Enforcement Directorate in the INX media case. And this is the Jorbagh property where not only Karti but also P. Chidambaram and Nalini Chidambaram stays. Now, the same property, the part of it was attached by the Enforcement Directorate, and now an eviction notice has been served to Karti Chidambaram to vacate the flat. Now, it is going to be a major setback for the Chidambaram family because, remember, not only they want Karti Chidambaram to vacate the flat, but also vacate this property, but also there is an application moved by the Enforcement Directorate before the court that they want custodial interrogation of Karti Chidambaram. So it is a huge setback for the entire Chidambaram family. Thank you.
Thank you, Munish, for joining us with all those details. Meanwhile, breaking news coming in from Andhra Pradesh. YSRCP MLA's wife has been caught on camera threatening a police constable in Hyderabad. You've just come to power and look at the arrogance. Andhra Pradesh, YSRCP MLA, Semenyani Udaya Banu's wife can be seen threatening the traffic police constable and saying she will call KCR and get him suspended. This after her son was caught assaulting a traffic police constable and inspector. Ashish Pandey, my colleague, now joins me with more details. Ashish, is KCR taking such calls of unruly MLAs, their families, threatening the policemen and getting them suspended?
At least in this particular case, Ankit, we can say that government has not intervened in this entire matter. And now the accused son of MLA, he is behind bars. He has facing a judicial custody. He was sent to judicial custody after police booked him under several sections of IPC. He was arrested and now he's lodged in a jail, one of the jail of Hyderabad. This entire episode, this entire incident took place on Monday at Saibarabad. It's a part of Hyderabad. Under Saibarabad, the traffic cops were maintaining one traffic movement and better flow of traffic at that particular junction. When the MLA son along with family wanted to drive in the wrong direction, when he was stopped by the traffic cops, he first abused one traffic constable. Later on, he also assaulted one traffic inspector who was posted on duty. During these entire altercation, the family members of MLA also came out from the car, and now you can see how MLA's wife, she herself threatened the inspector. She said that she'll call Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao, who is Telangana Chief Minister, and she'll ensure that this particular inspector gets suspended. So yes, the drunken power attitude of YSR Congress Party MLA, which is in power in Andhra Pradesh, and family members threatening cops who were doing their duty.
Right.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.